we'll be doing now is we are then going to be changing the parameters on here so that we're configuring then the new motor to this VSD. So first what we're going to be doing is we're going to be examining the legend plate here to get the correct supply and also the correct current and kilowatt rating. We're then going to be coming over to our VSD. Now in this instance, we can simply go for a simple stop because we're only changing the basic parameters. So therefore what we do now, we then input the correct details. So 110 kilowatt motor. The nominal motor voltage is 400 volts. The motor nominal current is 196 amps. Our frequency is 50 hertz, and also our motor nominal speed is 1,489 RPM. So once we've done that, now obviously we've got to then tell the VSD what we've done, so therefore we have to auto-tune the VSD to the motor. So in this instance, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be going to auto-tune, applying auto-tune. The driver is now telling us that there is unexpected movements, therefore there's a possibility of danger, so therefore we've just got to then confirm that we're happy with this. If we then press OK. The driver is now examining the motor, so we can see the auto-tuning status in progress. It should take 30 seconds. There we are, so all tuning has been completed, so therefore we can now say that this motor and this VSD have been combined together, so therefore we actually now have the correct plate details in the VSD, so therefore this will run effectively.